Hi everyone, it's Rev Dub of Miracles One here with you for Living the Lessons podcast. And today is lesson 139. I will accept atonement for myself. And today for me, a very quiet lesson. As it says in the lesson, I will accept atonement for myself, for I remain as God created me. So simply, if I ask who or what am I, then I am unsure, right? I'm unsure of the truth. It is only the ego that questions and demands an answer. Spirit just is. It knows without a doubt. So as I sat in practice and meditation on this lesson, I could feel the clouds part and the light pour forth. And just as I wrote this down first thing this morning, the dawn arrived and the brilliance as the birds sing their song of joy. I just love that every morning. Singing their song of joy to God's glory. Shall I too sing of my glory? Shall I stop questioning what God created? Shall I today accept the holy truth that I am so dearly loved by God that nothing could harm me? I think I'm going to spend more time with this lesson today to sit in silence and sit in the truth. And perhaps you will today as well. So our lesson website is acimlessons.org and our main website, miraclesone.org. Thank you so much for joining with me. And I wish you much peace. Namaste.